Listen, students, I want to do number 2 now. A trader buys X articles for a total cost of 600 rupees. Write down the cost of one article in terms of X. So total cost CP, that is cost price, is 600, and number of articles, it is given X. So cost of one article, total CP by X, that is number of articles. So 600 by X, this is answer of this question. Cost of one article. If the cost per article are 5 rupee more, that means you add 5 with this. So this is the new cost of one article. Then new number of articles we will get 600 by this number of articles. Now this equal to, in the question is telling that number of articles we are getting 4 less. 4 less means initially we are getting X article, now we are getting 4 article less, that means X minus 4. So this is the equation we are forming. That means ATQ is according to the question we are getting this equation. So little bit solve you can do. Here you can do LCM. X is the LCM. So 600 plus 5X. I have written here. Now this X will go up. 600X here I have written. Then you do cross multiplication. This into this. And this into 1. Nothing is there means 1. Then we are getting this equation. Remember, here I divide every term by 5. So 5, if you divide, then 5x square by 5, that is x square. This by 5, that is this. And 20x by 5, that is 4x. Now this one you do by middle term factorization, middle term breaking factorization. If you do, then it is coming this thing. Now either this equal to 0, that means x equal to 24. This equal to 0 means x equal to minus 20. But it cannot be, because X is what? X is number of articles. So number of article cannot be negative. So must be, the answer will be 24. That's all for this sum.